Okay, I want to show you how great this, I'm calling it a Robot style vise for the miter gauge, because that's basically what this is a little mini Robot vise upside down for the miter gauge. Now I want to show you how fantastic this works for cutting small pieces accurately and safely. This is always a prescription for danger and inaccuracy and stress when you're trying to cut a small piece, and sometimes you may be needing to cut tens or maybe even hundreds of these small pieces accurately for a project that you're working on, little cleats or what have you. But let me show you just with some scraps that we have just laying around everybody's shop. So this is a piece of the stock that's the same thickness, the same width, I mean. So we're going to just put this over here on this side. And I've got this stout board of Lyptus, and I'm going to let this be my bar. And I'm going to put this on here such, and I've got a little shim that I'm going to use to raise this up higher. So I'm actually going to be putting a point load down onto that piece of material that we want to cut. And I've got this little scrap here that I'm going to put right, standing upright, right in line with the screw. So I'm not going to be pitching my vise one way or another. So I'm going to hold that up there with my finger, and I'm just going to give this a light tight. It's not going to need much. I'm going to make sure that's pinned down. I've got a light tight on it. I don't have to go nuts. And watch how carefully we can make a very, very accurate, safe control. I don't know. I mean, this is just fantastic. So let me loosen this up, and we'll move it over, and we'll take another little sniglet off of this. Let me move this out a little bit further. Probably too much blade too. I mean, do you want to get your fingers down there holding that? I don't. I like my fingers. And that's just a perfect cut on this live oak. Just perfect cross cut. So this is fantastic. This is a fantastic, simple setup that comes on and off the miter gauge upgrade with one bolt. That's all it takes, is one bolt that just locks this unit to the extrusion.